I was collecting firewood, careful not to dislodge anyone from their homes, when I turn and am greeted by some man bedecked in a mass of animal skins who thinks fit to lecture me.
You know, this here is a habitat, ma'am. You could be upsetting the animals. The nerve!
Him telling me my business. But anyway, that expert naturalist also said he was on the lookout for some rare creature that had migrated recently. Why don't you see if you could find it first? I don't trust that man's intentions for a second.